In this video, we'll go over 18 foods that can help you gain weight fast. Number 1. Homemade protein smoothies. Drinking homemade protein smoothies can be a highly nutritious and quick way to gain weight. Making your own smoothies is the best way since commercial versions are often full of sugar and lack nutrients. It also gives you full control over the flavor and nutrient content. Number 2. Milk. Milk has been used as a weight gainer or muscle builder for decades. It provides a good balance of proteins, carbs and fats and is a good source of calcium, as well as other vitamins and minerals. For those trying to add more muscle, milk is an excellent protein source that provides both casein and whey proteins. Research has even shown it can help you add muscle when combined with weight lifting. Additionally, studies have found that milk, or whey and casein combined, can lead to greater mass gain than other protein sources. Try drinking around 1 or 2 glasses as a snack, with a meal, or before and after a workout if you are training. Number 3. Rice. Rice is a convenient, low-cost carb source to help you gain weight. Just 1 cup of cooked rice provides 190 calories, 43 grams of carbs and very little fat. It is also fairly calorie dense, meaning you can easily obtain a high amount of carbs and calories from a single serving. This helps you eat more food, especially if you have a poor appetite or get full quickly. When you're on the go or in a rush, 2-minute packs of microwavable rice can be easily added to other protein sources and pre-made meals. Another popular method is to prepare a large pot of rice for the week and combine it with some proteins and healthy fats. However, extremely large amounts may not be wise due to their potential arsenic and phytic acid content. Arsenic can cause toxicity and phytic acid can reduce the absorption of zinc and iron. Number 4. Nuts and nut butters. Nuts and nut butters are a perfect choice if you're looking to gain weight. Just one small handful of almonds contains over 7 grams of protein and 18 grams of healthy fats. Since they're very calorie dense, just 2 handfuls per day with a meal or as a snack can quickly add hundreds of calories. Nut butters can also be added to a variety of snacks or dishes, such as smoothies, yogurts and much more. However, make sure you pick 100% nut butters with no added sugar or extra oils. Number 5. Red meats. Red meats are probably one of the best muscle-building foods available. For example, steak contains around 3 grams of leucine per 6 ounces. Leucine is the key amino acid your body needs to stimulate muscle protein synthesis and add new muscle tissue. In addition to this, red meats are one of the best natural sources of dietary creatine, which is possibly the world's best muscle-building supplement. Consider choosing fattier cuts, which provide more calories than leaner meats, helping you take in extra calories and add weight. Both lean and fatty meats are a great source of protein, though fatty meat provides more calories, which can help you gain weight. Number 6. Potatoes and starches. Potatoes and other starchy foods are a very easy and cost-effective way to add in extra calories. Not only do potatoes and other starches add carbs and calories to help you gain weight, they also increase your muscle glycogen stores. Glycogen is the predominant fuel source for most sports and activities. Many of these carb sources also provide important nutrients and fiber, as well as resistant starch, which can help nourish your gut bacteria. Number 7. Salmon and oily fish. Like red meat, salmon and oily fish are excellent sources of protein and important healthy fats. Out of all the nutrients that salmon and oily fish provide, omega-3 fatty acids are among the most significant and well-known. They offer numerous benefits for your health and fight diseases. Just 1 6-ounce fillet of salmon provides around 350 calories and 4 grams of omega-3 fats. The same serving packs 34 grams of high-quality protein, helping you build muscle or gain weight. Number 8. Protein supplements. Taking protein supplements is a common strategy for athletes and bodybuilders who want to gain weight. Whey protein supplements and mass gainers can be a very easy and cost-effective strategy to gain weight, especially when combined with strength training. Some people think whey protein is unhealthy or unnatural, but this isn't the case. Whey protein is made from dairy and has been shown to improve markers of health and reduce disease risk. It may be even more important if you're also training since your daily protein requirements increase. Like meats and other animal products, whey protein contains all the essential amino acids required to stimulate muscle growth. You can use it before or after your workout and at any other point during the day. If you'd like to try protein supplements, there's a wide variety available on Amazon. Number 9. Dried fruit. Dried fruit is a high-calorie snack that also provides antioxidants and micronutrients. You can get many different types of dried fruit. However, they have a very high sugar content and are not ideal for weight loss diets. On the other hand, this makes them great for gaining weight, especially since they're convenient to eat and taste great. While many people think fruits lose most of their nutrients when dried, this isn't the case. Dried fruits contain lots of fiber and most of their vitamins and minerals remain intact. Try combining some dried fruit with a protein source, such as cuts of meat or a whey protein shake. They also mix well with nuts and natural yogurt, providing a blend of healthy fats, protein and other key nutrients. Number 10. Whole grain bread. Whole grain breads are another good carb source to help you gain weight. You can make some very simple, high-calorie and well-balanced meals by combining bread with protein sources such as eggs, meat and cheese. When purchasing bread, aim for natural whole grain and seeded breads. Healthy versions, such as Ezekiel bread, are available in most grocery stores. Number 11. Avocados. Avocados are loaded with healthy fats. Unlike other whole fruits, avocados are fairly calorie-dense and therefore a great food to help you gain weight. Just one large avocado provides around 322 calories, 29 grams of fat and 17 grams of fiber. Avocados are also high in vitamins, minerals and various beneficial plant compounds. Try adding avocados to your main meals and other dishes such as omelets or sandwiches. Number 12. Healthy cereals. Healthy cereals can be an excellent source of carbs, calories and nutrients. While you should avoid processed, high-sugar cereals, healthier forms like oatmeal can be a great carb source to add to your diet. Grain-based cereals and oats also contain beneficial nutrients like fiber and healthy antioxidants. Make sure to read the label and avoid cereals with refined grains or added sugar. Number 13. Cereal bars. Some of the healthier cereal bars on the market can be a great snack when you're on the go. They are also a good choice before or after a training session since they tend to contain a mix of slow and fast digesting carbs. As with cereals, try to stick to bars made from healthy whole grains. You can also find bars that contain other healthy ingredients, such as dried fruits, nuts or seeds. As a snack or meal on the go, try combining a cereal bar with other protein sources, such as natural yogurt, boiled eggs, cold cuts of meat or a protein shake. Number 14. Dark chocolate. High-quality dark chocolate provides a ton of antioxidants and health benefits. Most people recommend getting dark chocolate with a cocoa content of at least 70%. Like other high-fat foods, dark chocolate has a very high calorie density, meaning it's very easy to get many calories from it. Each 100-gram bar has around 600 calories and is packed with micronutrients and health-promoting compounds, including fiber, magnesium and antioxidants. Number 15. Cheese. Cheese has been a staple food for centuries. Like dark chocolate, it's high in calories and fats. If you eat it in larger quantities, it's also a very good source of protein. Since cheese is incredibly tasty, you can incorporate it into most dishes and easily add several hundred extra calories. Number 16. Whole eggs. Eggs are one of the healthiest muscle-building foods on the planet. They provide a great combination of high-quality proteins and healthy fats. It's also very important to eat the whole egg. In fact, almost all of the beneficial nutrients in eggs are found in the yolk. As long as you don't have an intolerance to eggs, there is no need to limit your egg consumption. You can easily eat 3 eggs per day if you want. In fact, many athletes or bodybuilders will eat 6 or more daily. Number 17. Full-fat yogurt. Full-fat yogurt is another healthy and convenient snack. It has a great nutritional profile, including a well-balanced mix of protein, carbs and fat. Number 18. Healthy fats and oils. Healthy fats and oils are some of the most calorie-dense foods on the planet. Simply adding a tablespoon of oil to sauces, salads, and during cooking can quickly add 135 calories. Healthy oils include extra virgin olive oil, avocado oil, and coconut oil. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, consider liking and subscribing.